We are excited to have tonight very special guests, Grammy, Dove, and Stella nominee, 2019 Sunday Best winner, Melvin Crispell. Come on and give him.
God is the joy and the strength of my life. He moves all pain, misery, and strife. He promised to keep me, never to leave me. He's never, ever come short of his word. So I've got to fast and pray, stay in the narrow way, and keep my life clean every day. Because I want to go with him when he comes back. I've come this far, and I'll never turn. Ooh, God is, yeah, God is. Anybody know that God is? Yeah, God is. Yeah, God is my
my testimony. If I could just get one witness that he's been good and he's been God, he's been with me through thick and thin, through the water and through the fire. Sing until you feel his presence.
This place. Oh, come on. I know there's some other persons in here beside the choir tonight that God is your all in all. Let's give him praise for who he is. As a matter of fact, why don't you just turn to somebody and tell him what and who God is to you? Why don't you witness and testify to him? Hallelujah. Look like I overheard somebody say he's a healer. Look like I heard somebody say he's a waymaker. He's a deliverer, a strong tower. Look at somebody and tell them, God is my all and all. Now let's raise the roof off of this place and give our God great praise. Oh my God, you ought to clap your hands like the devil's head is in between it. You ought to clap your hands like you know you already got the victory. Hallelujah. The presence of the Lord is in this place. This I recall to my mind, therefore have I hope. It is of the Lord's mercies that we're not consumed, because his compassions fail not, but they are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. If you know we serve a faithful God, why don't you clap your hands one more time and give our faithful God a great praise. Grace and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord has certainly been in our midst all week long and manifested his glory among us, and we are leaving this 2023 AIM convention the better. How many people can testify that God has done great things for you this week? Oh my God, look around this room and see the hands that are being waved. As a matter of fact, can we have testimony service right quick? If the Lord has done something for you, why don't you just witness and testify and tell him what the Lord did for you this week? Now, I know if God has done something for you, you ought to put a praise behind that. Hallelujah. I found out that you can't think about God and not thank him. And the reason why some people may not be thanking him is because they're not thinking. But when you think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for you, your soul will do what? Hallelujah. Let's raise another praise in this place and give God glory. Hallelujah. Certainly tonight we are in great anticipation to hear from our leader that the Lord has anointed for a time such as this. I see some people out there look like they know how good God is. Now listen, we came tonight to hear the voice of our presiding bishop. Wait a minute, hold it, hold it. Just 1 minute. Now we can't take turns doing this. If we're gonna do this, we got to do it together. When I count to three, I want you to praise God and give him glory. Why don't you look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, if we're going to do this, we're going to do it together. You ready, Church of God in Christ? One, two, three, come on and praise him. Come on, let's give him glory. Your neighbor and tell him, I told you to help me praise him.
praise him. Help me praise him. Everybody put your hands together and give God glory. Glory, glory, glory. All right. You may be seated. Seated. Hallelujah. But look like I overhear somebody say, I'm just thinking. And when I start thinking, I can't help but start praising God. Come on, take a few more seconds and give God glory. In here. Let me see you put your hands together with the tambourines and praise God. Oh, I hear you. Glory. Come on, just a few more seconds. Put those hands together like you're sanctified. If you're real sanctified, you put your head and shoulders in it. Lord, come on, Zion, lift it up. Yes, Lord, glory, glory, glory. Yes, Lord, oh, oh, yes, Lord. Hallelujah to Jesus. Yes, Lord, oh, yes, Lord. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. The presence of the Lord is here. I can feel him in the atmosphere. And I'm going to receive my blessing tonight. Thank you, Jesus. Let's clap our hands one more time and give our God praise.
I love to call him. Look at somebody and say, I love to call his name. What is his name? Jesus is his name. Let's go. Look at somebody else and say, I love to call him. What is he to you? He's a healer. He's a savior. He's a way maker. He's a provider. He's a door opener. Look at somebody one more time and say, I love to call him. Let's go. I need everybody, put your hands together. If you got tambourine, take your tambourine down. If you got a washboard, let's do it. Come on, y'all. Right here. love to call him.
I love to call his
name.
I love to call him.
I love to call his name. Put your hands together right now. Calling on the name of Jesus. One more time, y'all. Right here. Say, glorify the name of the Lord.
Who is worthy.
Magnify the name of the Lord.
Give him glory.
Because he's great. Great. I said, I can call him when I need him.
Jesus,
come on y'all, Jesus, let's take it up.
hands together.
Jesus.
Call my name.
Jesus.
Call his name.
Jesus.
Come on, y'all, let's have
Jesus.
Some real country church.
Jesus.
We know the name.
Jesus.
It's something about the name.
Jesus.
It's something about the name. Demons tremble at the name.
Jesus.
Demons tremble at the name.
Jesus.
Fever is cool.
Jesus.
Fever is cool.
Jesus.
At the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
He'll heal your children. He'll heal your family. He'll give you deliverance. He'll give you deliverance. He'll give you deliverance. Y'all not calling him, cause you know something to happen. Every time you call him, just think about it, y'all. When you had an accident, tell me who did you call on? It almost came, but who did you call on? When your body was racked with pain, who did you call on?
give God some praise in this place. Ooh, y'all so disrespectful. I understand how you feel, cause if you know the name, you can't. You know who to call upon. Come on, open up your mouth and call his name. Come on, call his name. Come on, call his name. Something about the name of Jesus soothes my doubts and calms my fear. Something about the name of Jesus makes everything all right. Look at somebody and say, he'll make it all right. Grateful. Let's look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, say, I'm so glad I know the name. Come on your way down, just look at your neighbors. Ah, I just thought about something. It was that name that kept my car from colliding in my face. It was that name that when doctors said it wasn't nothing else they could do. You cried and got happy calling on the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Lord have mercy. Something about that name. All right, it's time. We gotta move on. We gotta move on. I know it's hard. I know it's hard. Just look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, say, if you really know the name Jesus, you'll be acting crazy sometime. Because there's something about that name that allows you. Ah, yeah, go. Oh my. one in. Cut the track. Tell them I had to get that one in. Tell them I had to get that one in. Come on, look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor I had to get that in. Because I don't know what I'm going to face tomorrow. I don't know what's waiting on me at home. I don't know what's waiting on my job. But I do know that God's got everything in his hands. Look at your neighbor and say, he got it in his hands. Once you turn it over to Jesus, songwriters say he'll work it out. Hallelujah. Come on and clap your hands and give God some praise in this place. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, that was some good sanctified exercise. Look down your row and say, did you get it in? That was a good workout. Yeah. You're going through anything. The fastest way to lose weight is to shout.
Feel deliverance in the room.
Come on, clap your hands and give God praise like you believe it's going to come. Hallelujah to God. If you're not already doing so, will you please join the rest of us on our feet? Will you please join the rest of us on our feet as we acknowledge the entrance of our presiding bishop and members of the general board? Come on. Thank God for good leadership. Now, while you're clapping, look down your row and tell somebody, I got a feeling it's already here. You talk about it's going to come. I believe it's already here. Take your seats, please. Take your seats. Because, Dr. Williams, I've got a rule, and the rule is friends don't let friends praise by themselves. And so if you got somebody in your section leaping, dancing, hollering, and you sitting there looking sedity and sedated, something wrong with you. When you say spree, I don't know what they screaming for. You ain't got to know what they screaming for. They just prophesied from music and said deliverance is coming. I need everybody that believe it, open your mouth. Praise him. I said praise him. Oh, you better act like you believe it's coming. All right, hold on. Wait a minute. This is what I want you to do. Now, I just need those of you all believe God can deliver tonight. Let me see the hand of those of y'all that believe God can dip. Wait, hold on. Let me make sure I'm in the right house. Let me see the hand of those of y'all that believe God can deliver. Let me see the hand of those of y'all that believe he can do it tonight. This is what I'm going to do. I need everybody that need God to deliver somebody or something back at home. When I count to three, I need you to put your address in the atmosphere. And then we're going to take the praise from our mouth into our feet. And we get ready to declare that it's already done. When I count to three, call your address and praise them in advance. 1, 2, 3, go. Now prove it. Praise them like you believe it. Deliverance will come. Deliverance will come. I know it will.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3. Mic check, 1, 2, 3. Testing.
Would you let your neighbor dance by themselves? Sat down. This sounds like the AIM convention to me. Sit down and act like you got good sense.
Oh, Lord.
everybody who understands we have victory, I want you to look up and down your row and tell your neighbor. Tell him, say, I don't know about you. Tell him, say, but I've got victory, 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 victory. Y'all didn't look at the person next to you. Find somebody else and tell them, say, neighbor. Tell them, say, I don't know about you, but I've got victory, 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 victory. Everybody get up on your feet right here. Come on, clap your hands. Everybody, come on, clap your hands. Come on and clap your hands. Come on and clap your hands. Ain't conviction. Listen, my God is big, so strong and mighty, and his plan for me, get your hands up, is victory, victory, victory. Everybody say, come on, my God is big. So strong,
so strong,
and mighty.
And mighty.
Turn me up out there if you don't mind. For me, get your hands up, everybody.
Victory, victory, victory.
Look at the name and tell them, my God. Come on, it's big.
It's big.
So strong,
so strong,
and mighty.
And mighty.
And his plan. My God said,
my God
is big,
is big,
so strong,
so strong,
and mighty,
and mighty,
and his plan,
and his plan
for me,
for me.
Get him up right here, here.
Yes, victory, victory, victory.
Come on, my God,
my God
is big,
is big.
We serve a big God,
so strong.
Plan.
For me,
get him up, it's
victory. It's victory, victory.
Now come on, music department, just give him praise. Give him praise.
Give him praise.
Give him praise.
Give him praise.
Give him the praise. We're gonna do it one more time. For Mother Lewis, my God,
my God,
come on, it's me,
it's me,
so strong,
so strong,
and mighty,
and mighty,
and his plan,
and his plan,
for me,
for me,
get him up, everybody, come on,
it's victory, victory, victory.
Wait a minute, I need everybody that's got victory to get up on your feet, come on. We're gonna do this together. When we sing victory, 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 I want you to put your two hands up in the air. And I want you to send victory to your home. Come on, back to your ministry. Come on, in your family, in your finances. And I want you to sing to someone, because somebody needs to pick this up in the spirit tonight. Come on, children. Open up your mouth and declare. Say, my God,
say, my God,
it's
big,
so strong,
and mighty,
and his plan,
and his plan.
Here we go, y'all.
For me.
Get him up right here, here.
Yes, victory, victory, victory.
Ah, it looks good, my God. Come on down here. For me.
For me.
What is it, y'all? It's victory. nothing my God cannot do. Come on, everybody, say it there.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
But there's nothing my God.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
Come on and decree it, y'all.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
I wish I had some elders that would declare.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
There is nothing.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
Come on, there's nothing my God. Too hard for God.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
Is there any sickness too hard for
him? There's nothing my God cannot do.
There's nothing my God can do.
There's nothing my God cannot do.
And this is what I want to declare. Victory is mine. Victory is mine.
Victory today is mine.
I told Satan. Get behind.
Get behind.
Victory.
Victory today.
Whoa.
I've got it.
I thank God.
I've got it.
Everybody say it.
I've got it.
Yeah.
I thank God. I've got it.
I got it.
I've got it.
Yeah.
I thank God. I've got it.
I've
got it. I thank God. I've got it.
In the name of Jesus. Jesus,
we have the victory.
In the name.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name.
In the name of Jesus.
We have
the victory.
I've got it. Say it.
I thank God. I've got it.
How many of you got it in here?
I've got it.
Say it.
I thank God. I've got it.
How many men in here? If I got some men in here, who's got the victory? Let me hear you say yeah. If I got some real men in here, who's got the victory? Let me hear you say oh yeah. Victory, say victory. All the men say
victory.
A little louder. Yeah, break me right here, Devin. Now all the women in here who's got victory, let me hear you scream in here. This is what I want you to say, ladies. I've got it. I thank God. I've got it. I've got it. I thank God. I've got it. Say it, ladies. Come on.
I've got it.
Come on.
I thank God. I've got it.
Tell your own name to come.
I got it.
Say it.
I thank God.
Men, join in. Say victory.
I got it.
Shout.
I thank God. I got it.
Come on, men.
I got it. I thank God.
Come on, Devin. Say victory.
I got it.
Yeah.
I thank God. I got it.
Yeah. Say it.
Victory.
Now clap your hands right. Church of God in Christ. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You ought to lift I want to thank you.
Lord, 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 I want to thank you. This is not a put on, this is a come on. Yeah, thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I want to thank you.
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 Thank you. when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me, I am moved. I am moved to tell of it. He's telling of it. Sometimes when words won't do, a man on a cane will come and just praise him. Glory to God. Let's help it. Friends, don't let friends dance by themselves. Somebody praise him. Praise him with my brother. Somebody that don't have a cane, I dare you to go just dance alongside of it. Glory. You don't know like I know what he's done for me. That's what his praise says. Hallelujah. That's all right. That's all right. He gonna take the cane soon. Lord, I shout you. Bless your name, God. Oh, there's victory in your praise. There's victory in the hand clap. There's victory in the dance. Hey. Thank you, Jesus. Victory in a leap, y'all. Yes, it is. God bless your name. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, my God. Keep praising it. Somebody exercising their faith tonight. I dare you to hear God right now. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I said there's power in the name of Jesus. Can we just give God praise for the power in Jesus' name? Come on, choir, says it.
Jesus, the sweetest name I know. Jesus, I'm telling wherever I go. Heal the sick soul.
I'll tell him
wherever I go.
He will
heal the sick soul.
And not only that,
the wounded soul.
Oh,
there's power in his name.
Jesus, Jesus, made the blind to see. Oh, Jesus, heal the man of leprosy. His name has the power to save and set us free. There's so much power in
name is name. Jesus. Come on, y'all, sing it. The sweetest name I know. Come on, tell him Jesus. I'll tell him wherever I go. He can heal the sick soul. And not only that, made the blind to see. Oh, Jesus, heal the man with leprosy. His name has the power to save and set us free. There's so much power in his name. Oh, Jesus,
Jesus,
the sweetest name I know. Can you testify about that today? I'll tell him
wherever I go.
He will make the wounded whole. So much power in the name of Jesus. Can we testify? Come on, put your hands together. Say there is power. In the name of Jesus. Can we talk about power? In the name of Jesus. Yeah, talking about power. Healing power. Yeah, delivering power. Yeah. Oh, can we talk about love? Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, what my heart wants to say.
Oh, my soul loves Jesus.
can depend on him when everything around me is falling apart. I can depend on him when I'm not getting better now. When the doctors give up on me, when the lawyers give up on me.
Tell him thank you. If the Lord ever made a way for you, tell him thank you. If the Lord ever opened a door for you, tell him thank you. Why don't you just reach over and grab your neighbor by the hand and tell him, after all I've been through, tell him, after all the devil tried to do to me, tell him I still have my joy. Somebody ought to give God some praise.
Let me say this. If you believe the word that was just released, the songwriter said, somebody put a praise on it. If you believe what the bishop has just said, somebody put a praise on it. Come on and clap your hands. Start moving your feet. Come on. Come on. It's already done. It's already done. It's already done. Question. Now, I was raised in Detroit, and we used to go to house parties down in the basement. And at about 10:50, the host of the party would come down and cut the lights on, and they would make a declaration. They would say, last dance. We're getting ready to close this AIM convention. But let me ask you a question. From my favorite commercial on television, they go to somebody and ask them, what would you do for a Klondike bar? And they ask them various questions that are really silly. But in essence, they're saying, what would you do to get this Klondike bar? I want to ask you tonight, how would you act if what you've been praying for, you already had it? How would you act? Oh, y'all ain't gonna talk back to me. I want you to look down your aisle and tell your neighbor, put a praise on it. Come on, let's seal this tonight. Last dance. What would you do if what you've been praying for, when you open the door, you already had it? How would you act? What would you do? Brother Bishops, you need to act like it's already done. Your blessing is at the door. Your miracle is at the door. Your healing is at the door.
Praise it. Yay!
Come on, it's already done. It's already done. It's already done. Just receive it right now. It's already done.
Look at your neighbor, say it's already done.
Already done.
Yay!
Devil, you're alive. You're alive. You're alive, devil. You're alive. You're alive. You're alive. Just grab somebody by the hand. I'm finished. Grab that hand and say, neighbor, into your hands, I squeeze an anointing. Tell them, neighbor, into your hand, I squeeze victory. Tell them, neighbor, into your hand. Tell them, I squeeze a praise. Now snatch that hand and say, you ought to praise like it's already done. Like it's already done. Like it's already done. I know. Don't be surprised. Say yes, Lord. Go back to your seats, believing that it's already done. Yeah, na 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 ba shanda. Hey, oba ba ba shanda. Yeah, ro 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 ba shanda. Oba ba 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 na 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 shanda. Yeah, yo. Yes, Lord. 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 Yes, Lord.
Thank you for watching the Jonathan Desvernay Gospel Channel. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns.